I think the key to a healthy family is to stay active.
You know, we try to do our best to eat healthy and exercise, get fresh air outside.
You can't keep the kids in a bubble.
Trust me, I'm a mother. I would love to like wrap them in plastic and never let them go anywhere, but I can't.
There's no one single solution for health, but there's that one thing that people often forget. That's the quality of your environment, the air that you breathe.